Hello. Hey, Frank.
Frank.
Speaker, yeah, hold on.
Is Dennis with you?
Yeah.
Good. Mac and Dennis, prepare to be burned alive.
This is the point where I would normally burn you alive. But I just did it to prove a point, and I think I made my point.
Frank, hey, Frank. Hey, Frank.
Hey, man.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, Frankie.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, man. And look, can you get us some more of that human meat?
Bodies, please.
Are you still going on about the meat? I didn't feed you human meat. It was a raccoon.
Huh?
What?
You ate raccoon meat. I told you it was people because I wanted to freak you out because you're stealing my food.
No.
No, yeah.
No, then why am I always hungry?
Well,
I have stomach pains and nothing satisfies my hunger?
You probably got a tapeworm. That coon meat is lousy with parasites.
Okay, are we done here? Because we are bored as shit.
No, not yet. Get ready for a mouthful of strawberry blonde-haired covered balls. Frank, grab him.
We're not doing that.
What do you mean? Wait, what do you mean we're not doing it?
I lied.
What?
What is it with you people? I mean, you guys are always touching each other's nipples, putting your balls in each other's mouths.
Yeah, it's fun.
It's funny.
I just don't understand your generation.
Raccoon meat! Bullshit!
What?
That was human meat and I know it.
Look, I don't give a shit what you think.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna chop off a piece of that fat little calf muscle of yours, Frank, and I'm gonna eat it!
Oh, yes.
We're gonna put it on the hot plate.
Oh,
right?
Yes, Charlie.
It's gonna be good.
Get him!
Oh,
no, get him!
Run for me.
Get him!
And I guess the hunt is on once again.
Indeed it is. Oh, they're gonna have so much fun.
Oh, those
man.
Two are gonna have a blast, huh?
So I guess the only thing that's left is to figure out what to do with Mr. Cricket.
Yeah, What to do?
Guess it's just us.
Yeah. It's just you and us and a couple pairs of sour, sweaty balls.